Hello kids, a very good morning. Welcome to St. Thomas Babyland School. Myself, Mrs. Asmita. And today, I come back with the English oral subject. Today, our topic is revision. Today, we will learn about these and that pronouns word, okay? In our previous English oral video, we learn about this and that pronouns word. Two words, okay? Today, we will learn some fill-ups. So, we have to write the correct pronouns word. This or that. Okay? So, here I wrote two examples. This is a pen. Pen is close to us. So, we use this. And book is little far. So, we use that. So, here dash is a boy. So, boy is near. So, which pronouns word we have to write? This or that? Boy is near. So, we use this. D-H-I-S, this. And dash is a girl. Girl is little far. So, which word we have to write? This or that? Far. That means we have to write T-H-A-T, that. This is a boy. That is a girl. Okay? So, in our Primer B book, we have so many fill-ups about this topic. So, we have to write in our Primer B book. Okay? Now, all of you open your book, English Primer B. Okay, children? In our English oral subject, today we will revision this and that pronouns word. This is a pen. Pen is near, so we use this pronouns word. And book is far, so we use that pronouns word. Okay? This is a pen and that is a book. So, here we have some fill-ups. So, we have to write the correct pronouns word in each fill-ups. Okay? So, this boy is close to us. So, we use this. T-H-I-S. This is a boy. And girl is far. So, we use that pronouns word, T-H-A-T, that. That is a girl. Like this way, this cat is near. So, we use this or that, this, T-H-I-S, this. This is a cat. And dog is little far. So, we use that, T-H-A-T, that. Here also, got and bought. So, got is near or far? Near. So, we use that, right? No. Got is near. So, we use this pronouns word. And bought is close to us, right? No. Bought is far. So, we use T-H-A-T, that. This word. Here, bird and bag. So, bird is near to us. So, we use T-H-I-S, this, and bag is far. So, we use that. T-H-A-T, that. Now, cap and hat. Cap is near. So, we use T-H-I-S, this, and hat is far. So, we use T-H-A-T, that. Okay? So, this topic, in this English Primer B book, page number 14, you have to write at your home. It's your homework, okay? This and that pronouns word. Revision in page number 14. Okay, children? Bye-bye. Have a great day.